Welcome back, one and all, to Devil May Cry 5. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we found another one of Dante's friends, Trish, and got a kick-ass motorcycle in the Cavalier? I don't know. I don't care. We get to drive on a kick-ass motorcycle and kill fucking demons, so that's exactly what we're going to do here. Wow, the fan's not running. That's actually a surprise. I'm not kidding, it's actually not running. It probably will here in a minute, though. May 1st, a few weeks ago.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done.
Oh yeah, V's telling his life story or something.
To defeat his twin brother.
A katana?
Dante.
What are you doing? Way of the Sword? Yep.
Heavy chain that does freeze my...
In order to defeat his younger brother, he could only do one thing with the crumbling flesh and feelings. He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil.
Wait, V is Virgil?
To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit.
He's dying.
In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Okay, you're kind of a bitch. Okay, what the holy fuck is going on?
How's that for road rash?
I think road rage would have been a better joke there, Dante. Just saying. Get that double jump.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
Just a fucking motorcycle. Fight with a motorcycle. That makes no goddamn sense, and I love it. Die already? No, I'm in monster prison. Not a very effective prison, may I add.
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like me.
I need to find one of those hatchling things. Where would the hatchling be? I wonder. Well, I can just jump.
Dried blood in the gutter here.
Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
Well, I found one. Let's start with the low road. There's bound to be another one around. And who's a queen? Let's get a move on. Baphomet, where are you? This is where I came from. I need another one of those hatchlings to open the other path. Here's another path.
Grooves. When in doubt, smack it. That's your family motto.
Well, the path is open. Oh, gross.
Yep. Here comes the blood.
Anybody want to come out to play? Yes, we have very fast demons.
Uh-huh.
You're fast. What are you? Fury. Oh, you're gonna be annoying. Well, since you're not gonna play fair, neither will I. I just know there's gonna be more of them. I just know it. But if I can kill one, I can kill more. Well, let's go middle of the road.
I was hoping I could just follow the groove. You're not making it easy for me.
Okay, we'll go right. I'm right-handed, so we'll go right. I cannot go right. Left it is. Behemoth. Die already! There's another river of blood, which is kind of disgusting. Who knows what social diseases Dante's getting right now? Blech!
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up.
Die.
Yeah!
The trickster is good for when you need to get up to an enemy. Swords master is good for when you're near enemies. Gotcha. That was a little too soon. And there's the hatchling.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
I believe you, Dante. Oh, I got a gold ore. Those have their uses. Now, let's just see what you are. Into the devil, pussy. Extra goodies and reapers. That was fun. All this for a purple orb fragment, okay. I'd say that was more or less worth it. Now I gotta find my way back. Here we go. Follow the blood channel. Right. There's a friggin' cage thing in the way. There we go. Follow this one. And down I go! Oh! Why did I plan that out? That was an accident, I swear.
Man, this brings me back.
Yeah. customization shrine, that means there's a boss fight coming up. Okay, come on. There we go. Let's move forward. Get my devil trigger full.
Holy shit. I can't believe any of this is still standing.
Probably won't be for very long. This is V's house. Place in his story.
What's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
What are you doing, Dante?
You are... absorbing the Sparta!
Kill yourself later. I'll help. I didn't catch that. Right away. Take a nap now, Nero.
Win, Dante! Win!
Well, I didn't plan on losing. Devil Sword Dante.
Dante.
A blade born when Dante absorbed rebellion into his body. The weapon shares both his name and his will. Okay, that's interesting. Damn! Okay, I've got to get the devil trigger up to use that form. Devil Gauge. I gotta charge it.
Nowhere to go. As long as you live, you will understand. Power is everything.
Damn! Behold my power! Die!
All this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand.
June 15th, midnight,
it
or 12 p.m.
has begun.
You're son of a bitch, you're still alive. Now you say that, but the tree's collapsing. That is wee bit more than a houseplant, Nico. Great. Rank A. The Quifoth. Well, this is a good place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Devil May Cry 5 as I don't even know where we're going with this, but we'll figure that out. Till then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.